such an accomplished artist with such a gorgeous voice. I think it was said of Luciano Pavarotti that it didn't matter what he sang. He could sing you the phone book and it would be wonderful. I think the famous you could say about Raika. What a joy it is to work with her. Hello, everyone. And welcome to the second concert of our 58th season. We are also celebrating 25 years under Eric Hanson's expert direction. For those of you who don't know me, I am John Gilbert. I'm president of the board of directors. Thank you all for getting tickets. And in particular, thank you to those of you who contributed when you got a ticket. We greatly appreciate your generosity. Prometheus concerts are, of course, always free, but we still have costs to defray, like renting this beautiful hall, printing programs, and many other costs associated with putting on these programs. If, for those of you who have not yet contributed and would like to do so, and perhaps for those of you who might want to add a little more to what you've already contributed, there are three ways for you to do this. First of all, we're passing baskets among you. You can put a contribution into the basket. Second, there are contribution envelopes in all of your programs. You can take these home, put a check in them, mail it back to us. There's also a donation box, I believe, at the back of the church into which you can put them as well. We're grateful for any amount you wish to contribute, large or small. We always prefer large, but anything you do is wonderful. And finally, if you would like to donate using your credit card online, you can do so using our Donate Now button on most of our web pages at PrometheusSymphony.org, our website. You can find all of this information in your programs. Now, I'd like to tell you a little bit about our upcoming concerts. As you probably know, we sponsor a Young Artist Concerto competition each year that is open to young musicians who are 18 years old or younger. The quality of these young musicians continues to increase. And this year they were so good, we couldn't decide between the top two, so we chose both of them. Violinist Hiro Yoshimura, who was 16 and in high school on the peninsula, will perform the violin concerto by Alexander Glazunov on our next concert, which is January 29th. The other winner, Ava Pakayan, will perform the Prokofiev second violin concerto on our May concert. Now, because we have two winners, we had to switch around some of our repertoire, so check the website to see what the changes are, but all of the repertoire should be there. Now, our next concert, as I said, is at the end of January, on Sunday, in this church. In addition to the Glazunov violin concerto, we will also perform Alexander Borodin's Symphony No. 2 in B minor. And, in addition, what was supposed to have been the fifth movement of Mahler's first symphony, but got separated out to stand on its own, called Blumina, will be performed on that concert. Now, we have one more Saturday concert in March, on March 25th, when we will perform Stravinsky's Rite of Spring. We're very much looking forward to that. Now, we close the season at the end of May with our second concerto competition winner performing the Prokofiev concerto and Mussorgsky's pictures at an exhibition. I'm sure you all want to hear these. Now, as indicated before, It is the orchestra's 58th season, and we are celebrating Eric's 25th season with the orchestra. Now, we're planning something special for our January concert, so watch our website, and I'm sure for additional information, and I'm sure you want to be here on January 29th. We look forward to performing all of the music for you. Now, if you aren't already on our mailing list, you can do so. You can join our mailing list at our website, PrometheusSymphony.org, by providing your email address. We will then remind you of upcoming PSO events. Not to worry, you won't get any spam. We don't sell our list. It's only for communication information about the orchestra. Finally, I have some very bad news. We have lost one of our own. Craig Cronman, a violist with the orchestra, died suddenly in October. Craig played with us for some 25 years and was a great friend and colleague, a true gentleman. He loved playing in the orchestra and we loved playing with him. We miss him dearly and we thank all of you who donated to the orchestra in his honor. And we are honored to have been such an important part of his life. Now, a couple of housekeeping items. Restrooms. There are two of them, one at the rear to your left and the other at the front to your right. Please don't use the one here. The church has deemed that off limits. There's also, if you need it, there is one accessible restroom. If you need the accessible restroom, it is located through the garden court, which is out here through these doors. The other way to get to it is to go out the rear door, go around to the right, in the gate, and the restroom is sort of halfway through the garden court on a ramp up to your left. There will be a usher there to show you how to get to it. Finally, we are pleased to offer intermission refreshments. We will be serving. It's been a long time. We're serving coffee, tea, and goodies baked by our own musicians for a small donation. You can get to the garden court, as I just said, either through these two doors to your left or out and around to the back. Now, if you like today's concert and like to hear it again, check our website, PrometheusSymphony.org. In a few days, the link to the recording should be up there. Thank you all very much. See you back in about 15 minutes.